Hey there, peeps, my name is Pablo Picanto and welcome back to Madden NFL 16.
Well, hello there and welcome to Football Sunday. You tuned in week 4 and you did right. The Steelers are going to face their rivals, the Ravens. This is going to be an interesting game.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Today's game features two quarterbacks who always seem to find themselves in games that come down to the wire. It's Ben Roethlisberger going up against Joe Flacco.
It's the start of another week of NFL action, and that means it's Thursday night in the NFL here on EA Sports. The Ravens are back deep, waiting to return the kick. Barry's set now for the opening kickoff.
All right, there we are against the Ravens. I like our pink shoes. Cool. What is going on? Oh, it's awareness day of something, right? Okay.
And with that kick, these two rivals are ready to go. That'll be a touchback. Flacco's coming off a game where he threw two touchdowns.
Joe Flacco, we meet
Joe
again.
Flacco, you can probably count on your
He should not get the idea that he is allowed to do anything here.
From the shotgun.
But he's doing something.
No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
Damn it. Okay.
The Ravens decked out in a lot of pink. And we see pink throughout the building. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL.
Oh, okay. Breast Cancer Awareness.
The extra tight end. Hand off by Flacco.
Damn, what is going on?
They'll mark him at the 41.
Don't like this yet.
Well, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Come on, yes.
Hayward takes down the quarterback.
Good job. Let's cover this. And let's end them. Let's end this drive for them. Oh man, oh man, I don't like this. Come on, do something. Uh-oh. Oh God. Not good, not good. Don't like it. Maybe I should have tackled there.
The Ravens moving inside the 20 and the red zone. Last week they just feasted on that part of the field. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
What's the stop?
Second and goal.
This game already so tough.
Again.
Ooh. One more to defend.
Last week as they converted a number of times in crucial situations. Third and goal at the
Come
two.
On, tick.
Gilmore's
shit.
That's his first touchdown catch of the season.
That is not a good start.
He made it.
But the Ravens, I expected them to be tougher than anything we faced.
To return the kick.
Okay, we beat the Patriots. Actually.
Brown's
so yeah, this game is not over yet. It is not over. Big Ben is about to enter the field.
Roethlisberger's coming off a week where he had a quarterback rating that hovered in the 140 range, so he should be feeling very confident here today.
Big runs, big throws. Let's go for it. I actually don't like this. Give me. Give me this one.
The Steelers snap it at the 26.
The Steelers good one, Miller. Let's give it a quick toss. A quick toss for me real quick. Because I like that play. I definitely like the play, but I don't like... Yes, come on, good one. Broke the tackle very, very well.
Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun. Bell's got it. First down.
Yeah, come on, Bell. Yes. Yeah. That is going to end the first quarter anyway.
Better ingredients, better pizza, Papa John's.
The Steelers with a huge gainer right before the break, and now coming back to the line to start the second.
Give me a zone week.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Let's give it to the right.
The second quarter is underway with this.
Shit. All right, yeah, I'm gonna run a slot cross now. See, maybe we can go for the touchdown here. Why didn't you throw? I pressed ages ago, dude.
They're the face of their franchises.
Ah, he wasn't ready to throw.
When you get the Ravens and the two quarterbacks, Roethlisberger and Flacco.
Isn't it amazing what a Super Bowl victory does for you? Now look at Joe Flacco, and I see him going against Ben Roethlisberger, and I just say, wow, Joe Flacco's the man right now. And I think that's how he's going to be viewed. The public, what they thought about it before, it doesn't matter what they used to
think. Oh, yeah.
Now they look at
yes, great one.
He's one of the best in the NFL.
Great
one. One terrific quarterback.
Got it running.
The Steelers on their offensive play sheet, they don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback. They pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
Toss to the outside. They are in on Bell. Bell's to go.
We're gonna try it again with curls.
Roethlisberger
with
set.
Some
everybody
curls.
Emptied out for this snap. Second and goal from the eight. What a catch.
And there it is. Ha! Back in the game.
The game is tied.
Yeah, it's tied, Jim. Both offenses, I think, are playing pretty well.
Easy PAT. And now it's up to the defense again.
Setting up the return.
Oh, what the? What was that?
Right.
Damn, 30, really? The defense. Now, we should be. We should do a little better now.
We'll take the snap from the 30. Throws the pass. Looking middle.
Throws it away. Good. Well, right now, my defense is really all confused.
Second down.
There's not coming much. I soon have to find out how to stop these Ravens. Is that flag against them, please? Yeah, that is what I...
That
I'd say too.
Backed up some yardage.
Yes, always remember as a blocker, you need to get your head in front of the defender, and you got to get your front shoulder in front also to make it legal.
The Ravens lined up, bunch formation. The Ravens have it at the 29. And Smith Sr. has the reception.
No, stop him.
Brought down, picking up 11.
We definitely have to do something.
Out of the air.
And fast.
First and 10. Gets the handle here.
Runs right into me. 2 minute warning. Never mind. Second and 12 coming up for them.
First half winding down as we return from the 2 minute warning. The Steelers come out in a dime package.
I would very, very much like them to not score again in this. Oh man. Oh man. Come on, run. Oh, you lazy assholes.
And he steps out of the field of play.
But I think they are gonna score again.
From the gun, Flacco. Off the mark.
Quarterbacks love to see a receiver have
this. I hate playing against the Ravens so much.
Steelers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. He'll go nickel. Flacco will take it from the gun. Taliaferro with the reception.
Let's try a blitz. I know it's risky. Very, very risky.
Flacco's gonna take it from the gun. Crockett Gilmore has the catch.
Oh man. First and goal it is again.
Do the little things right. When you do those right, you get big victories. And doing it right is what this offensive player did that time. Had a chance to get out of bounds, stop the clock, give his offense more chances. Really good job by the offensive player.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Back to the air here on first down. He'll touchdown Baltimore.
Oh, fuck.
Second touchdown of the game.
Okay. Maybe I can score right back. There is sure quite some time on the clock.
With that score,
all touchdowns big man. They're all excited. They all make you feel great. And right now, the offense, they are feeling great.
And he just put together a possession where he threw for more than 60 yards. And a touchback.
Starting from the 20.
All the way down to the end zone for the touchdown.
Yeah, you know,
all the way down to the end zone. Yeah, he calls it. Okay, that was not good.
The Steelers.
Give me a timeout.
They have two remaining.
We need some yardage.
Roethlisberger from the gun.
Oh. That was not some yardage, but it stops the clock.
Well, I think it's important for the defense. Anytime it's a third and long situation for the offense to know where those first down markers are, give a little ground, and make sure you're able to come up and make the tackle short of the first down marker.
The catch is made by Marcus Wheaton.
Woo!
That's his first
receiver. Good run on the outside.
By the offensive player, get out of bounds and giving his team more chances to get it done here in the first half.
Yep. Good job. Best job.
First down at the 38. Looking across the middle.
This might lead somewhere.
With the catch. Hill's there that time for the
tackle. Okay. Now, in the best case, we should give it a run. Give it a run try.
Nice throw,
and then stop the clock.
Now it's time to back it up.
I should have it running a little more to give them not enough time to score back if I score now. Okay.
And
run it in. Come on. Nope.
The Steelers
timeout.
Timeout here.
Give me this one. The tight end spot.
Second and goal to go from the one.
Ah, oh, come on.
Almost.
What gonna do? Quick slant. With comebacks.
Third and goal from the one. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
Okay. Okay, very good. Very good.
At the break, Phil.
No question, Jim. It just gives you an emotional lift to find a way to tie.
Well, this game.
Any chances here before halftime?
So intense. I already said I don't like playing against the Ravens at all. There's some kind of.
He's got a chance to return
of,
this.
And the tackle is made. 10 seconds. Come on. We are not gonna eat points in 10 seconds.
The Steelers with two extra defensive backs in the dime. The Ravens snap it up at the 26. Ends up picking up three.
Time running. They're gonna leave it. Okay, halftime.
Both
wow.
Offenses struggled to put up any.
Basically 0-0 again.
Tied up at the intermission. We are back for the start of the third.
Shoo. Okay, actually gonna return one.
Brown's got it. And he runs it out to about the
27. Let's see if we can get the running game on the way.
Right in tune with the quarterback to call exactly the plays.
Not like this.
The Ravens
deep. Think we're gonna have to pass again.
Roethlisberger's back in shotgun formation. Le'Veon Bell.
That one works. That one works quite good. Got him the second time with that one. Okay, let's try this one. Halfback belly weak. Actually, I don't like how they are. placed here, so we're gonna go for a pass instead.
Dropping back three. Roethlisberger sends it to Brown.
That is the right call. Come on, move it! Now don't stop, damn it! Okay, in a good spot. Can we run it in? Can we make one decent run, maybe?
30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So
what's that flag about? Who? Why? Dude!
Accepts the penalty. Roethlisberger's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap. Wheaton has hold of it.
Okay, back right in front of the goal line. Give me the toss. Give me a toss that works.
Second and goal from the two. Bell will get it on the toss.
He's so close.
About 2 yards a carry on
1 yard. 1 yard to go.
Team, so it's pretty easy to stop them in situations like this.
They are staring at the end zone just a yard away. Third and goal from the one. Steelers.
Easy catch.
For the touchdown.
Yes.
Finding the end zone.
That was important. Because it is very hard to stop them.
Tight ends are so valuable.
If we could put a stop on them and just make them score a field goal instead of a touchdown, that would be so big.
To get open to score.
Put it in. Extra point is good.
Good job.
Answers for him.
Kneels down. All right, Flacco. It's over for you. Oh! That was good. You could have caught it, man. Whew! Couple of bad throws. That's what I need. One more stop. One more stop. That would be great. That would be huge. That would be awesome.
The football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
So intense.
Flacco's got it in the gun. Scanning the field.
Stop him. Come on. Not a first down. Not a first down. Whoa, fourth and one.
Nobody open down the field. So the quarterback does the only thing he can do. Throw it short.
They're set to punt it away now.
Feeling good about that defense action.
Antonio Brown will return this punt. And a run back of about okay. 9.
Feeling quite good about that return.
Impressive throwing by the quarterback. And my gosh, is he on target today?
Is he on target today? Yeah.
The Ravens lined up in the nickel.
And I hope he will be some more. Because some more points would be great. Damn it. That was a... Oh, man.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player.
Look at that jump. Let's go for that one. Maybe it will fool them again.
Snap it at the 41.
Coming.
But they hit not. Third down on the way.
Third down on the way.
The Steelers have to get to the 49 for a first. Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Roethlisberger's completion percentage 70% on the day.
Just going for passes all the way. Because that is
alone
the only thing that worked so far against them.
First down and 10. Roethlisberger over to Antonio Brown.
And it continues to work. Fourth quarter. In the lead. And in possession of the ball. That is how we want it. Last few minutes. Last 5 minutes. Fooled you.
By Marcus Wheaton.
Good job, Wheaton. Good route. Let's see.
First down at the 15.
And he got it.
Touchdown.
Yes. Damn. Ben is on fire today. And then defend some more.
Makes the catch at the 7.
Where am I going?
And he's taking the 3 and out business.
Three and out business. Yeah, let's given that again.
What they looked like in that last drive. They dominated in every aspect.
You had to love Charlie Jones.
Oh, and he was the best.
Flacco can't concentrate quite, huh? A little under pressure, it seems. Under psychological pressure, at least, because that defense action wasn't that pressure-like.
Flacco from the shotgun. This play will hold up. He's inbounds.
Inbounds stops clock, but it doesn't give him a first down. Cover that backfield.
Throw him a lot of footballs and get his confidence level back up again.
Third and 6.
Come on.
Get a first down.
Okay. On first down, but the clock is running.
From the gun, Flacco. He'll throw it over the middle. That's a gain of 6.
If we can't stop them, our next Flacco's objective is
70% on the
to run the clock.
From the gun. Looking at every option.
Come on, I can't get through to him.
Heaving it down the field.
Oh man, that took too long to get to him.
Third down and 5. They're setting up screen. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
And inbounds. The time is running. Time is still running.
The Ravens have it at the 44.
Come on, sack! You missed a sack. What did you do? Oh, man. I mean, it worked out then, but...
Nice job.
What was that?
The outside linebacker getting the sack.
What was that one?
A lot of these guys now, they are special players in the NFL.
Oh, man. 22 yards for him.
The Ravens have it at the 44.
Has
hold of it.
Tackled.
You throw it short and hope the receiver
two minute one.
And make a run after him.
Third and forever.
Third and forever, yeah.
And
ooh.
As Brown can't hold on.
Well, the quarterback,
what are you going
to
do?
To
you have to play it, right? Yeah.
No can do.
Yes.
The coverage is too good.
No can do.
Ball's incomplete.
The coach is going
right.
To go for it.
Blitz them. Blitz
back
them.
At the line. They're going for it on fourth. Flacco will take it from the gun. And it's complete to Smith Sr. Now on first down. Every snap crucial.
Okay, move it, move it, move it.
You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout.
Good God.
Jim, when you get
they put out the plays now.
Zone,
hopefully too late.
And you're down some points. You're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Now first and 10. Screen. The catch is made by Justin Forsett.
Oh, that was close. Good job.
Second down.
Good stop.
Coming up. A factor the rest of the way. Timeout won't be used here. They'll go to the hurry. Got hit on release.
Got a sack. I stepped too early. Interception! Yes, phenomenal! That defense into second half. Well played, very well played. But now we have to get rid of the ball. Back in our zone.
Trying to duplicate what they just did.
Better be careful here. Terrible starting field position here for the offense.
Yeah, indeed.
Throws the pass.
And Miller is the man again. Yeah, now this game is over. God, because now we're going to run the ball and not fumble it.
Very useful. Now they're ready to go.
Oh man, that game.
Bell in the backfield, single back set.
What did I do?
And the tackle was made in the end zone.
What?
That's a safety.
What did I? Oh God. Are you kidding me? Oh. Oh. That was not the button to protect the ball? Damn it. You know what? Oh. I really, really, really need to practice the buttons again. Oh man. Okay, yeah, just making the game a little more interesting.
Oh.
What? Oh man, I'm so sorry. Defense did so well. And I just throw it into a safety.
First down at the 42. Brown's got it on a had some heat. That's reception.
Okay, but at least there really is not much time left.
If you think you can get a playoff quickly and not use a timeout, you go with a hurry up offense. That time, a good job by the.
And he doesn't get the throws done. And they still need to score two times.
Second and 10. And Matthews is going to pull it.
Stop him.
Pass. The Ravens decide.
Time out. Fuck me. Wow. If that would have happened in a tighter game, oh my god.
Looking for one more play to make. First and goal from the 9.
Come on, take him. Take him. Put him down. Last timeout.
Huge play coming up down near the goal line. Second and goal from the 2.
No, no. Okay, last few seconds. God. Oh, he spiked it. Okay. They can win the game in 2 seconds. That is good. Let's overstorm, blitz them. Not let the touchdown happen.
Late stages.
Oh, he threw it away.
Well, it's a big performance in front of a time audience and a sweet victory in the end.
Of course, the players are not thinking about the fact that, hey, a lot
God.
Of people are watching this
God.
Here today.
Wow. What a game. And there are some points this time, even. Great, how about that?
Bill Sims and all the crew
295 passing yards.
So long for now.
And 0 rushing yards. Well, that tells the story of the game. Very intense game again. Oh my god, I'm sweating. First half was very intense, it was perfectly tight then. Second half, our defense did a phenomenal job. Didn't allow any touchdowns at least. That safety was pretty stupid and unnecessary. But the defense kept us victorious, and also Ben, of course, scored 2 more touchdowns. So we put our Steelers on 4-0 and our rivals Ravens on 2-2 this season. I hope you had a little bit of fun. If you had, leave a like and tune in back next Sunday when we go against the Chargers. All right, thank you for watching. Have a nice one and peace out. Oh my god. I swear, 90% of deaths are just because of impatience. And lack of concentration. See? You know what I mean.